Hi viewers, it's a pleasure being with you to give you a different type of preparation. It's quick and easy preparation. You watch carefully. Not only cakes and puddings, savories also we need, so that you will learn whatever you can do on your own and have it in your house. It's a pleasure when you cook a tasty food. So we will see how the tasty food is going to be. You know what I'm going to do now? Actually, I'm going to do a chicken curry. Normal chicken curry only I'm going to do. You might be thinking, what is that normal chicken curry? Yes, one day I showed you a fish curry. Likewise, this chicken curry is also very good, very tasty. And of course, it's something different to the normal preparation. So you can try it out and see. So now we will plan it. And I have cut the chicken into pieces. And I have marinated also. We will see now. It's a curry that we are going to do. So what we have to do is take the chicken, cut into pieces a bit. Not too small, not too big. With the bones only. Now, the curry that we make with bones, you can cut it. Cut into pieces, and we have to marinate this. How we have to marinate is, I have already put, I'm just showing you, I have put the turmeric. Turmeric I have to put a lot, and put turmeric and a bit of salt also, not a little, enough salt, turmeric, and we have to mix it nicely and keep it at least for 10 to 15 minutes. If you can keep for half an hour, even never mind. But if you are going to keep more than half an hour, it has to go into the fridge. Another thing we have to do now, the main preparation. Watch carefully. Cumin seed, 2 teaspoons. Coriander, 2 teaspoons. Pepper, about 1.5 teaspoon. And sweet cumin, 2 teaspoons, and about 3-inch piece of cinnamon, garlic, about 3 or 4 garlic pieces cut into small pieces, and because it's a chicken curry, we need ginger also cut into small pieces, and cloves. Now what I'm going to do, all these ingredients what I have told you, I gave you the teaspoon sizes, right? Teaspoon quantities I gave you. All this, I put it into the blender and blend it with a little water. Once you blend it with the little bit of water, you get it like a paste. This is the important paste that we need. Once we blend all this, keep aside. Now we will see what we are going to do now. I told you, it's a chicken curry. So the chicken curry, we need a tasty curry. We'll see how it comes. So we will go to the pan now and start adding oil, and we will temper lots of onions. We will see lot of onions I'm going to put and temper it. So we will see oil. Now we will add the oil. This time I'm going to add a little more oil. Roughly say will you about 2 tablespoons of oil I have put in. Let it get warmed up. That is the oil. Vegetable oil. Any oil you like. Coconut oil, vegetable oil, any oil you like you can use. That is left to you. Whatever oil. We are going to add the onions. We have cut the onions into long shreds. So long shreds we have added. We'll put all the, I told you, at least 2 big onions I have taken. And about 2 or 3 green chilies. Along with that, curry leaves. All that we put. And then we temper it. Once I prepare this chicken curry, you can see and you will let me know. This tempering, I said we need a little extra oil, no? So we will add a little extra oil. Since we said it's a curry, you know that we have to temper it nicely. The ground ingredients, I will add it now. Watch. Cumin seed, sweet cumin, pepper, coriander, and ginger, garlic, all that. 2 teaspoons we put, and that is also mixing it. Bring a nice flavor now itself. Now I am going to add my chicken, which I have marinated with salt and turmeric. Salt and turmeric we have put, and now I mix it. The chicken also has to get a little fry, and there was a little water in the chicken. I hope you can remember, there was a little water in the chicken. The chicken is now getting cooked and then fried a little. I want the chicken to get fried nicely. Now I want the chicken to get fried a little before I start adding something else. I won't tell what I am going to add. Let it get fried nicely. Once the chicken is nicely fried, I wanted the chicken to get fried because it will be tasty if the chicken is fried only. Now I am going to add the water. One thing I did was, the pan was a little small. I really started preparing a big chicken curry because I wanted to have for my lunch. That's the reason I cooked a little more and the pan was not enough. Now see, I changed the pan and I am trying to cook here. See how we are cooking, and the water, about 2.5 cups of water I have put, and you could see how it looks. Still I haven't put my chili powder. 1, 2, 3. It's called curry powder. It's a curry powder that I have used here, right? For this chicken curry, we need the curry powder. Only thing is, in this recipe, you can see and you can follow it up, no milk is added. We don't add milk at all here. I wanted a little thickish gravy. See how it looks. It's lunchtime for me, and I'm going to have this for lunch now. This alone is enough for us. Now what I'm going to do is, straight from this pan, I'm going to put into my dish. So what I will do is, I'll keep a spoon. It might crack otherwise. Hot, no, I'm putting. You like to eat now itself, not only with rice, you can have it with chicken, with anything, with pittu, string uppers, rotis, but not with anything that you like, you can have. What did I do? I put a spoon inside, so that, why did I put the spoon inside? So that the pan, the bowl won't crack, otherwise the bowl will crack. You can have it either sambar rice or basmati rice or red rice, whatever you like, you can have it. And what you will do is, I told you, no, lunch time, and I'm ready to have my lunch with this preparation. So what about you thinking about it? Oh, so this is how you will prepare and have it. You know, this goes very well. This hard-boiled egg cut into 4, and of course you will think it's really nice and tasty, like, right? With the curry and all that, with the chicken curry, you know, this too can be had. You can eat it. Don't throw it or don't put it aside. It's really nice, and you will enjoy preparing this type of preparation. Of course, it's something really good and tasty, and you will nicely prepare this. type of preparation that I have done here. It's so yummy, I would say, because it's something that I can have it for my lunch anytime. You know, my special lunch on Sundays, I have like this. So you too can try it out whatever day you like. If guest comes, or if you are want to have a special lunch at your home, you can prepare like this. Your whole family, your husband, your family, your children love it. This type of preparation, do it and see. Not only this, if you want other curries also you can do, but not necessary, I would say. You can have it like this. And of course, this preparation, I have kept it for you. This is the chicken curry we have done, and this is the lunch that I have prepared for you. Thank you very much for watching. All this time I'm sweating and cooking because of you. So you too will enjoy, and see you next week with another episode. Thank you so much. Bye from me now.